Can I confirm my order of Dunkin' Donuts?
This is your mom, not the donut shop! Are you still eating donuts?
Yes? Can I go back to sleep, man?
Go to the gym, son. I can't wish you luck on your seafood diet.
Yeah, seafood and eat it, right? It's going great. I make sure I see plenty of donuts.
Have a good day, son.
Gee whiz. Maybe I should get thin like my mom wants. Then I can get more sleep. Now I gotta go to the gym.
Hit the floor, cause that's my plans. I'm wearing all my favorite brands.
What's with the fat American do? That's crazy.
Keep working out. That should do it. Are my lovely donuts making me fat? Shoot! My lovely donuts are making me fat.
What? In the same weight? This is unbelievable.
What's the problem?
Mr. Big Belly here eats too many donuts and nobody can get them away from him.
Who's Mr. Big Belly?
You are an hypnotizing type.
Yes, it's hypnotizing time, Mr. Heavy Heiny. Follow me to the hypnotizing room. You are getting very sleepy. You will never eat donuts again.
What? No donuts? Are you crazy? I love donuts.
Yes, my friend, no more donuts. If you eat more donuts, you become very, very fat. No donuts for the donut.
What? I'm in a room full of madmen. I don't care. Blah, blah, blah. I can't hear you. Blah, blah, blah.
Assistant hypnotist, take my place.
I do not work very well in the work position.
Bye-bye, folks.
What is wrong with you? You cannot even give up donuts?
All right, bro. You've never disappointed me. Take me away from donuts.
Okay, but you have to work supercalifragilisticexpialidociously hard.
Are you a spelling bee champion or something?
Yes, but never mind. Now let's head to the gym. Without the donuts, Jim.
Jim, look at you. You have muscles all over the place.
Oh, yeah. Ha ha ha. What do you mean?
This is unbelievable.